The following contest is a tornado tag team match. And at a combined weight of 482 pounds, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. Just starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time,
and that hit there put Lashley in even greater pain.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for the Almighty.
Falls count anywhere underway as our cameraman will try their best to keep up with Seth Rollins.
Take off.
And Reigns still isn't finished handing out punishment in this match.
Throughout the course of this match, Roman has been a force to be reckoned with.
That unraveled on MVP.
Pulls the ripcord.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
What now?
Stop right there.
The wrist trap.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Enabled the counter.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
What's he hoping to find down there?
This could go. Not sure what his plan is.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way.
No, back to the belly.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Stepping through, could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Crushing face first, and he may get the three count right here.
Is it?
Uh-oh, he's setting up the ladder.
Two. Who knows what he has planned here?
Will you two shut up and let the man work?
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Lashley is really, Bobby is in real danger now. Knew what Roman had coming.
Seth Rollins may be looking.
Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Being manhandled by a fan.
From the rope. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Superstars continue to fend off defeat.
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to clear this one out.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. Reversal, can they?
Cinching in the
hurt. MVP is bleeding.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
MVP is dialing in.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Uh-oh, look out.
Turning to the ring now.
Boom, right the button.
He had it scouted. Boom. And finds a counter. Vicious.
Hot shot. Solid way to the outside.
MVP's locked in the crosshairs down. Great reaction from MVP.
Tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.